The cartel.
What? Hotline Miami.
That's what this is.
Shadow
right?
War. What? Omnibus.
Punchline Miami.
Goddamn. I love
Not
that.
Bad.
Put on more scan lines.
Well, we can put on more font. Scan lines. We'll put on them in 1 second.
Turn the scan lines to maximum.
Where are they? Where are they at? They might be there.
Where are they at,
more
though?
More scan lines.
Gamma. Where is it? It's somewhere.
You fucking lied, man.
It's display.
Display.
Yeah.
CRT.
Yeah. What other options
what
are
else?
There?
What else?
Hold on.
That's it.
But are there other ones?
No, but
no, that's it.
Standard CRT.
Okay. Yeah,
yeah. We're playing CRT.
Yeah, put on CRT, quick.
Yeah, there we go.
No, you're in regular now.
No, we're on CRT.
Are you?
Look at the corner
of
the screen.
Yeah, it's on CRT.
Okay.
Do you know what CRT is?
No, I thought you didn't.
but you can visually see it. Arena No Escape. So.
Ooh, there's body parts that don't make sense in that picture.
Yeah. Oh, that, no, that
Try
happens.
Try not to think about it.
Mother Russia Bleeds is a beat-em-up. Do you want to go through the tutorial again?
No.
No.
No, we're good?
Yeah, we're good.
So.
The lab.
Wait, no, we might
no,
need
yeah,
to.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Yeah, so it's fine.
Okay,
do it.
Do you want to try normal or just easy?
Normal. Normal's fine.
It seems like with four of us playing.
I will be Ivan.
I'll be Sergei.
I don't want to be Boris, but someone took Natasha.
that's the thing about beat 'em ups. I don't want to be.
That's what that sucked that it happened real quick.
Because I wanted Sergei, because I've been playing this by myself.
Well, you're a bastard.
For a while.
I wanted Natasha when we started it up a minute
All
ago, and it was
beautiful
gone.
Scan lines.
There. Oh shit, that's a problem. We might need to turn that off. That, wait. Do we lose health though?
No.
Because
no?
if we
no.
don't lose health,
it on,
it's not
it
that big of a problem.
Do you not actually hurt? Okay, you just get in the way of
ow,
each other.
Ow, ow,
what if you
ow.
Do the big heavy mount, though? So we're.
Whoa.
I'm not doing nothing. It's Pat.
It wasn't me.
It wasn't me. Pat buttons.
Because I knew that was coming up, but okay, that's our guy that runs the camp.
Never get trapped.
We're all Russian gypsies.
Okay, so.
Whoa!
Okay, so if you do the hard smash on the ground, does it still do no damage?
I don't know.
Like hold X after
this is turned into
plating.
A fisticuff. Oh
yeah.
Shit!
Oh my god!
So if you punch, then up and hard, you do like an air combo, and then you can jump up in the air and grab the guy.
Oh damn, these hobos!
No defensive options for real though, right?
Yeah, there is.
All right, so Liam wants
this,
to fight me.
Doing
well,
this
give
dash?
Me my fucking character back, you hobo!
I wanted that character, and then
Liam
it happened.
That character.
I
before.
Took her in the tutorial.
I wanted to get her too.
You should have said something.
it automatically.
You don't just steal things.
It's not a steal. it's a first pick. And it was shitty that I didn't.
Oh
that
shit!
Looked crazy.
There you go.
It was shitty.
Yeah, it was shitty, but he knows it. It's fine.
Oh, why am I getting hit? Why?
Oh, by the way, if you charge your punch,
yeah.
you can then walk around with the
yeah,
charge.
Yeah,
yeah,
with the
I
charge.
Saw that before. It's cool.
Why
smash him? Because you smashed everyone earlier.
No, I didn't.
At least,
yeah,
at least they had the foresight to not put damage on that. Because that would get...
He exploded his head.
I don't know. I like damage on like, multiple players hitting each
I
other.
I like
mode,
it.
What, is, it mode,
players?
Mode B?
Four players is insanity.
Well, to be honest, I like it when it's in two players, but I think four-player beat-em-ups suck every time.
I hated it in Double Dragon. I really didn't like
sure.
it.
Sure. Yeah, Double Dragon was... It had, like, really slow and restricted movement, so, like, I get that.
Or is it, you dash like lions.
Didn't I tell you all the
core
training
would
pay off?
Time that right, and nobody will be able to catch you. It's the ultimate defense, and it makes for a fierce attack, too. If you're up for it, we'll work on that now, blah, blah, blah. But yeah, Wooly, this goes through everything, almost.
Yeah.
So dashing when guys are tough is kind of the
Looks
thing.
Like, how does this guy teleport?
He's fine.
He's
Don't
magic.
Worry
about he
that.
Uses
Don't worry about
he uses ancient Russian gypsy magic.
Drug magic. Drug magic?
Yeah.
Drunken magic.
No, drug magic.
Oh, yeah, no. I'm not sure if... Oh, guess... You're going to love the name of the drug in this game.
Cool.
I'm not going to say it yet, though. Our
people
are dropping
like
flies. We need to join forces and attack the true enemy of the nation. I'm sick of your damn conspiracy theories, Vlad. Those high and mighty speeches you give do not support the fighting game community.
What
At
is
least
this?
My fight's bringing a little cash.
What is this?
Matt's putting in work.
Yeah, I'm putting in work. Try
it. He's going
You
full
even hope to do start the revolution with a band of gypsies.
Is this supposed to be Russian?
Vodka
oh,
Gorbalski.
Go ahead.
Take it.
Very good. Oh. Anyway, but do we think that the bravado will just stop? They'll swallow the country to the last crumb.
You don't have to be able to do something better to criticize someone.
You should try, though.
No.
Oh, God.
The problem that I find with the script is that it's very American sounding. No one says anything remotely like Russian-esque.
Some of us actually work. Like
no
Matt.
One says, Agon, Pogotovnosti.
Yeah, exactly.
Something, something, Toblerone.
Get in there.
No, I am not impressed.
This guy just starts going, all right, now we're going to work on your graviton surge training.
I'm going to teach you how to stop a knife with your nips.
Kill all these Plague of Gripes's.
Oh, why? I was going to blow his head up.
Why'd you have to make it real?
Oh, geez, he came out of nowhere.
This is just bum fight.
Mounted me.
It's super bum fight.
But Pat's in the game.
Just like in real life.
Okay, you gotta mount these bums and show them who's boss.
Yeah.
Hey, you exploded that bum's head, dude.
I did. That's correct. I did.
Just like the old country.
That's messed up.
This is the bum fights that my father did.
I'm just gonna hang out over here. You guys can do your bum fights.
When you get weapons in this game, they act really like... You know in beat-em-ups where you get a weapon, but it's really not, like, it barely even reacts to your sprite and you get no special combos?
Yeah.
In this, you can do that heavy loaded hit with any weapon you get, and a lot of stuff. You can use toilets
damn it
as weapons. It's crazy. And I like how people gray out, letting you know that, like, they're done and their bodies
the
stay.
The person grays out.
Test your combo system.
Yeah, okay, I'm finally starting to get it. My main problem is that every time I start to combo
you're Boris, right?
Yeah.
I start to beat up some
Liam,
guy.
Let me throw a guy up and see if you can catch
absolutely.
Him. Because I've been thinking about that.
You've been thinking about that for
if
a while.
I can...
Throw him up. Yeah, there you go. You're mounted. Grab him.
Oh, there's too many guys,
though.
All right,
here.
Because I think that's, like, how it's done.
Oh!
Okay, well... It seems like it super works. Jump and then
I think it'll work.
Grab.
I like how you can throw other players.
Okay,
too.
Well,
it totally. Wait, I threw
there's,
Liam.
There's not enough bums for us to test our moves on.
Or they're too low. Liam, stop testing it on me.
Doesn't do any damage, so.
Wait, let's just check that because we're not in the tutorial anymore.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So I just want to make sure that we're not actually hurting each other's.
I'm doing fine.
No, we're fine. Warnings. It's not. But the bums were hurting us.
That engine noise I hear? No, those are brakes.
I love the way this game looks.
Pay us in vodka.
It's very
this
nice
game
looking,
looks
yeah.
filthy.
It looks significantly better than the first, like, announcements, too. I haven't really
God damn it, Mikhail.
Hey, hobos. Listen, your little shindig's over.
Yeah, like, who in Russia
says
shindig?
He sounds really American.
Yeah.
I hear you on that.
This like, game was made in France, by the way.
The word fella doesn't exist in Russian.
Yeah, exactly.
They'd call you blat.
This is where we just eat it.
Yeah. Oh. We turn into skeletons.
Yeah.
Warriors.
Only the most Russian of
Look
skeletons.
Look at that guy counting bet money at the bottom of the
screen. I love how the girl had, like, hair on her skeleton, but we're all bald skeletons.
Oh,
so
no.
This
don't
is
drug
what happened
up.
On the
Damn
footage.
It.
So the drug in this game is called Necro.
That's cool.
Or
nice.
Necron
nice.
Or something.
That's a good name.
This is a really good setup for that mechanic.
Yeah.
Cue the Mission Impossible 3 Russia music.
Established. So now we have the syringes. So you guys saw how that worked when we looked
you
at the
You hit LB
tutorial.
Next to a guy, right?
You
Natasha
LB
is the brash little sister
it.
Of
yeah.
the group.
Abducted.
Nowhere.
Russian
oh, yeah.
wording
okay.
is so oppressive.
I was
Fuck,
trying to, I was trying to read that directly.
Text.
So if you take LT right now...
Yeah, nothing happens.
Well, I think it's because we're stuck.
What?
In the
I think it's because we advanced.
What are you doing up? What happened?
Where the fuck are we?
You're suffering
withdrawal. You need your injection.
Shut up,
God.
Walter White. Fuck you.
For Christ's sakes.
I don't have time.
Nor am I off. I can't even tell you.
But I must give you an injection.
Fuck no.
That.
We'll kill ya. So that all gives us a bit of health back.
Yeah.
But now we're all empty, so if you see a guy twitching on the floor, that's when
you... You hit LB on him.
Yeah, twitch him.
Got it.
Is that a dead state or is that a
it's
near
not,
dead
no,
state?
It's not. It's not. It's yeah. It's near dead. It's not when people grayed out. That's when they're dead. I think that's to let you know why. Oh.
So you use what to pull?
Yes. Fuck yes! It totally works.
You use what to pull from them?
LB. When they're twitching on the ground. They're throwing beakers of like whatever.
They're trying
at us.
So hard.
Oh fuck! Oh.
Sorry.
Okay, no, damage does happen.
It does?
Yeah.
When we hit each other?
Yeah. Gotta turn that off.
Oh. Oh.
Okay.
We're cowarding out.
That's why
we are.
I didn't notice that it was getting that low, but...
Yeah, it was real low.
Okay.
Wait, Pat, stop for a second?
Yeah.
Look at your health?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I switched it off now.
Now we can't even touch each other. Okay.
Well, he's stealing all the goop.
Well, I got my... I think I'm full. Some.
I need some goop.
Oh, can I get some goop?
Sergey needs goop.
We all need goop badly.
Get your ooze.
So,
I'm getting more goop.
They are really generous with this.
That guy had a lot in him.
Oh, feels so good.
More goop.
Goop up all day.
Okay, I'm filled up. You need.
Yeah, I'm
you
good.
You get three Pepsi.
Sergey needs to heal.
Goopy sandwiches.
Oh,
yeah?
Who's Sergey?
Oh my god, look at him.
Sergey,
heal and grab more goop.
I'm grabbing more goop. So RT is to go into Berserk.
Yeah, but we don't have that yet.
Goop. No, we might.
No, we don't.
All right.
Are you impressed it?
I tried it.
Okay,
yeah.
I think it's a story sequence.
I like how twitchy we all are.
Wait, hold on.
He's freaking out.
Oh,
let's do it.
What's the matter?
What's the matter with you?
What the fuck is that in the back?
Shut up. You tank scared? There's some Resident Evil stuff in here.
That is not a human being.
Mind if we give something a try? Yeah!
There we go.
Berserk?
Yeah, there we go.
The power of drugs!
Compels you.
Oh.
So I punch dudes' heads off. Everyone has a different one.
Your jaw fell off.
Oh, God. You can pick it up!
Oh, shit. I didn't know about that. Yeah, you can do the loaded hit. So hold down the strike
button.
Yeah,
and you just walk around with it.
Yeah.
Oof.
Ow.
Oh, we hate it.
So then it wears off.
Okay, I really like this game a lot.
Oh, man. That's a good mechanic.
Gross.
The hell? Was
just
it a dream? Snake
What
eater?
Is happening in that last cell?
Yeah! So, I got to level 2, and I still haven't gotten any guns. Alright, you get guns, but I really want the shotgun. Why are you a zombie, Boris?
I don't know. I got hit by a ooze.
Oh, maybe it's like a status effect?
Oh,
yeah, we all wanted it.
The one thing, though, is when you have 4 players, it's like...
It's a little bit of a mess.
It's messy.
It's a mess because there's not... Like, if there was, like, green, different colored halos...
Yeah.
No, I got a nightstick. If we had different colored halos around us, we'd be able to tell that we don't spend time hitting no one.
Look how hard you hit these guys with this bat.
Yeah, no, it's super rough. Things hit harder than Russia.
That's why it bleeds.
Volskaya was a hero. I must make sure that this same fate does not happen in my country.
I do not trust this Omnic. Watch your back.
Watch your back, for he will squeal his disgusting lubricants of his joints all over your face when you're not looking.
And the best
Whoa!
Is like, he's like,
oh, you jaxed it.
And I will watch yours as well. All right.
This is a mean game.
These normal soldier guys don't have goop on them.
No, not really.
Fire extinguisher combos.
Oh!
Goop up.
I tried to goop up, but they stopped me.
Who's down?
Who's down?
Everybody goop.
I like this charged hit.
Yeah.
The music changes up too while that's going on.
Yeah.
It feels really good.
Oh, we both wanted it. We wanted it real bad.
Oh my god. How'd you do that, Liam?
Wait, there's a weapon
hold
over
the
here.
Hold the attack button and then release it when it's vibrating.
When you have a weapon, then you press throw again with it. You also throw it at guys, so.
Yeah.
And thankfully, it doesn't. Weapons do have damage.
Stab.
Like, so if you use them a couple of times, they will.
They will break.
Explode. Someone heal me. LB.
Yeah!
LB on me.
LB on you?
Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
I got gooped.
Did I goop you?
Yeah, you did it.
Alright.
Gotta watch your health.
Careful.
Okay, I fucked up. I want to get the big slam.
Okay, well.
Oh!
Combo, 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 combo.
This actually feels like a beat-em-up that would be way, way better as a single person.
Yeah, it feels good.
Yeah,
though.
No, like
everything's
disease
there. Pig.
You can totally play this single player.
This feels really, really
Liam,
good.
I would call you a beat-em-up snob, gosh. But I mean that in a good way.
Yeah.
How do you feel about this?
I think this feels really good, honestly.
Because I remember
you. Oh, yeah, I'm killing the pig!
You were pretty lukewarm about it.
Yeah, you can smash.
Leading into it? Yeah.
Yeah.
No, totally, but this feels really good. The only thing is, like, I find, like, the hitbox is a bit narrow for grabbing guys out of the air.
A little bit.
It's pretty narrow, yeah.
But otherwise, it feels really good.
I need to know if I can throw pig.
I don't think. There's also some mean dogs that come up later.
That ground pound thing is mean. Like, their brains shoot out the
fish. Fucking cats.
And I saw in that tutorial you can stomp on the ground too, eh? Like, apparently, or something like that?
Okay, we're gonna do fun combos. Someone go on the left of the right of the screen. Fucking.
Throw him up.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try.
Go get him. Boom. Someone's gotta grab him out of the air, though.
Oh, I tried.
You can do that, though. Oh,
you can do
shit.
Tons of fun.
I'm trying.
If you pop a guy up in the air just with your regular combo, your throw up, you can then do the charge punch and hit him on the way down.
Yeah, I was gonna say, pop him up.
There you go.
Yeah, if you pop like him up that. And then throw him up in the air, you can follow it up.
Big cat.
And then you get into a
plan. I haven't found many guys to goo up yet.
We need
goo.
I just got a bit of one, but not that
hang
much.
I want to throw this guy real quick.
There was some meat and the pig started going after it. Like, I kind of tossed it away, but...
How do you ground and pound on them? Or he was in a dead state.
No.
RBB.
If he's in the twitching state, I don't think you can ground pound that guy.
Right.
I think.
Yeah, you can't grab the pigs.
No pig grabbing.
That pig is fucking
no
messed up.
Grabbing. You can mount it, though.
Yeah, mount your pigs.
And fucking meat its head. Alright, what am I holding even?
Can you grab someone after you throw them in the air? I can't
seem
to do it.
Yeah, I was able to do
it. I landed it.
No,
I mean
on the ground. Like.
Oh, I saw Wooly do something
like
that. Like,
I wanted to try catching him, but I don't think he can.
What do you have?
A head?
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
Damn you, piggy.
Yeah,
I'm really unclear.
You should be able to swing around the pig for some type
of
advantage.
God, it just feels so fucking grimy.
Yeah, it feels good.
Like the CRT and the rough-ass
Russia arc. Established. Fuck.
I don't know, I mean, that's basically last time I was in Moscow. That's what it was like.
Me and Lee were trying to make it go.
Well, I have a rat on me! Rats can get on you! Dash to get them off!
Get the rats.
No, poor ratties! I'm sorry!
No, not poor ratties. They gotta die, these ones. They're plague rats.
They're biting my ass.
Oh god, get off. Ah! Like, is it attack or? Yeah, it is attack, okay.
Yeah, or you can dash, do your dashing and slide with hard.
I'm trying to figure out how to make sure a guy. Oh, there, he's switching.
Oh, I was getting the juice out of his dick and you were getting it out of his head. That's rough.
Oh, the rat.
There's hobos all over me with their needles. Nice.
Oh, I hit the wrong button. Oh, that's what I was doing wrong the whole time. I kept hitting berserk when I meant to heal.
You meant to...
Yeah. You gotta make... Don't mix those up.
Yeah, because then it uses one when you're not, like, prepared
the,
to
the
do
damage
fighting.
The damage levels on the sprites is actually really detailed.
Oh, yeah, guys... Yeah, guys get worse as you keep being the mob.
There's multiple states of damage.
You would think there'd only be two.
Especially
like,
bosses.
Fucked up, like, dead and fucked up.
It's all you really need.
I can't tell if these rats are, like, what we need to kill to move the screen.
Basically. I think
there's still people.
You can take dead rats as weapons,
but
by the way.
But the people
when you're fighting the people, throw them in the middle of the screen instead of fighting the whole screen, though.
That's always a thing in beat-em-ups, like standing at the edge.
Because then it takes forever to kill
them. Got my baseball bat.
Got my goop.
And these are some bad dudes.
I'm bad.
Are they bad enough to save Putin?
Putin.
Is that the goal?
Yeah.
He doesn't need no saving.
Okay, we're gonna get to boss soon.
I'm gonna get this when I get home.
I think it's also coming out on PS4 in like a couple weeks.
I think it's planned for PS4. I think it's also Vita, yeah.
I'm not sure. They said they wanted to.
Which is a fucking good one.
Yeah, I'll get this on my Vita.
Trying to throw him backwards, but I end up turning around and not throwing him at all.
Yeah.
I threw the bat at you and you caught it in midair. Throw the bat at me, Pat. I'm behind you.
I see it.
Here, Pat, stand over there with the bat and I'll try to throw an enemy to you with the bat. But you
that
gotta
might
charge
work.
It up. This guy's
well, Matt has
so
done.
I have the
just
bat.
Goop on him. He's done.
Okay, well, I'm all waiting right. back here. A lot of goop back here in this stage, too. Oh, look at this. We're playing fucking Time Slaughter.
Come on, Matt.
I'm coming.
Yeah, no, it's going to be a boss.
Into the meat.
Come on, stop gooping.
No, he's still charging. He won't release.
Full release.
It's getting dark.
Yeah, it's...
Oh, no. Oh, God.
Oh.
Now, this is the gimmick of this stage here.
Darkness.
Darkness. Imprisoning me. All that I see.
The
pigs have goo.
Use it.
Oh my god, Matt.
What?
What is that?
It's That's fucking the boss. Night Slasher.
Oh, I got some good hits in though.
Oh, even in Berserk mode.
Oh! I thought he was clunking our heads together.
Orb.
Oh, you can't knock him up.
Yeah, he's too heavy.
Yeah, bosses, you can't do it. Nice!
Oh, but he's dead. Okay.
So that fight, obviously, is much tougher as one
player. Yeah, of course.
And you're at the surf. There's gotta, be a way
somewhere.
Out of there. Oh, Boris did the best!
Can you get those costumes and look at Sergei's
pose?
Yeah,
look
yeah.
at Sergei's pose!
That costume is fantastic.
Dude, if that's a costume...
It completely changes how I feel about that character.
Yeah. I really hope you can.
Everyone's bison.
Honestly, he's been growing on
By the way, do the characters have different movesets?
No.
They're
just
purely visual? Well, yeah, they're purely visual.
I hope one of them does like a Slav squat.
Yeah.
That'd be great.
Master game want a clean interface, disable tooltips.
Because it's like, it's the same thing as the Japanese gangster squat,
yeah,
in a completely different country.
Get away.
How were you able to read that?
I wasn't.
Oh no, we gotta break through to the other side.
Wall.
Damn.
Break the wall down.
For those of
that is so bright.
Christ on a cracker.
Super Russian sounding.
This shit old jail's a regular goddamn circus. Wait.
This is a jail?
Oh, there's bricks behind us as weapons, by the way. No, yeah, it's a fucking 4-star hotel. Drop your pants and get in line with the rest of them.
Wow!
Go get them!
That was real. Oh, nice, you can throw them off when you get grabbed. That's awesome.
Look how heavily saturated this area is!
It's
garish, almost.
Oh, that guy's
this is
got
our
goo.
Buddy.
That guy's got ooze.
I really thought, hey, you guys should know how to make an entrance. The trick with the wall, like a goddamn mall. Listen, buddy, fuck you. Right.
Same as everyone here, I suppose.
It's crummy that you left to borrow. I'm gonna help you beat up guys.
Oh, cool.
Hey, right, there's no turning back now. Ooh, lab. Well, listen, if you scrum me to the cafeteria, they can get you across to the cells. After that, straight through the visiting rooms. And there's a visiting room at this place. Together, we can manage it.
Why is that guy a skeleton?
Don't worry about it.
Because he's like emaciated, I don't know.
Emaciated?
Yeah.
I like emaciated better.
I like that when you berserk up, the whole game starts to fall apart.
Mother Russia needs a band-aid.
The brick is so good.
It's a brick.
So which combos do those super like crazy berserk kills? The throw.
The throw is what I did to murder a guy. Oh my god. So Liam, everyone else, if you do the ground pound strong attack with a weapon, it's way meaner.
That's cool. That's what I want.
Okay.
It's
like
way
this jawbone,
meaner.
For example.
This jawbone.
Oh, but mounting is not gonna really work because yeah.
Oh,
backbreaker.
How do you mount with a weapon though?
You
not
just do
sure.
it the same way as before.
Because B throws the weapon away.
I don't know. I managed to get on a guy.
It's a little unclear.
You squish his head?
Yes, I did.
Nice.
No, it's not working there. Okay.
Yeah, this game's fucking nice.
It just feels really good.
It's still a little manic in four players just because there's so many.
Yeah, but like, four players in beat 'em ups is always messy
manic.
As hell.
I can't think of many games that manage it. The only one I can think of that works is Shadows of Mistara.
This guy's stuck over here, though. We might need him for story purposes.
And that's
okay,
because Shadows of Mistara has like, got big wide arenas. And
but
the
sprites
are
way
big.
Bigger, though.
Yeah.
How do you get on a guy when he's down on the floor but you're not?
You just start punching him.
Okay. That's how.
Yeah, it's a little sensitive to it sometimes.
They're still working on this,
and it
right?
takes. Yeah,
no, this is
no,
done.
This is out. It's done.
No, that, I mean when I because like, I saw there was a big patch.
Yeah, that, yeah. There's deals. There's patches, and they're thinking about like I don't
that
know some type of.
Breaker is
it's really nice,
and the fact that it takes time to like pull your syringe out and do that stuff in single player probably makes it a lot harder too.
Oh, I keep fighting the guy that's on our team.
At the same time, you get all the goo to yourself, though.
That's true.
And it's a lot easier to manage your Berserk mode.
Yeah.
Berserker.
Animation
look at these dudes pumping
fantastic.
Iron in the back, by the way.
They don't care.
Okay, the knife is really interesting because it's one shot, one kill.
You just dig it into a guy. You shiv him good. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ah, fuck you.
Is that guy me?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that juggle works. You see that shit? It's great.
Please don't hit me when I'm drinking.
I can't.
I can't. I worked so hard to get it.
We can still hit. Oh, yeah.
No, we can't.
I guess.
So every twitching body has about, like, 2 pips in it.
Yeah, or something like that.
Oh, my God. That's just Leona.
A little bit, huh?
Just smashing jaws off, man.
Damn.
That's very Johnny Cage and
yeah.
Streets of Rage.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, our NPC guy is getting
Streets
worse.
Streets of Johnny Cage.
Not having a good day down here.
Oh!
Fuck.
Like, I need to know if you can do a relaunch.
Yes.
Well, I don't know.
I think you can. I think I figured
but
it
yeah,
out.
No, this guy.
I can't land it.
Oh, my God.
He's using techniques that we would use on fodder enemies, which is just jump kicks. We all wanted it.
Take it. Take the goo.
Give me that goo.
That guy's like my goo. No,
I
wait,
needed that.
Doing the. Doing
Are you
the,
guys healing me?
Yeah, we're healing each other.
Oh no.
Heal your friends.
It's the Boris squad.
My name is Boris. What's your name? Boris.
Boris.
What about you? Boris.
Fuck.
Ah!
We gotta save the guy below.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright, Berserker up. Oh, I puked.
Why'd you puke?
Shit, and I lost a lot of life. Is there like a random chance that using the syringe-
No, because we tried to goop our friend. That's what happened.
Yes.
We weren't paying attention and we tried to goop him.
Fuck.
No, if you heal someone that's on the ground, you give them a bit of your life to bring them back
from
death. Yeah,
you take it out of
they
yourself.
Will die eventually.
Okay.
Get in the middle there, yeah.
Fuck you guys. Like, fuck you so hard.
Hey, why don't we check the controls for a second? I think there's extra moves we're not doing still. Options. Oh, it's not in here?
No,
go
is.
To controls and go side. Here we go.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Because grab smash, plating is still something different.
I do RB and B. RB and B, and you mount the guy.
Okay.
That happens for sure.
Plating, okay. Hit, hold, does a berserk, fill on a partner. Okay, yeah, that's how you heal people.
Yeah.
Okay, thank
okay.
you.
And then there's
I think we're doing
everything.
Yeah, okay, we did.
I didn't
Berserk plus B, yeah. That's how we're doing
that.
Good.
Those are fatalities.
I have a feeling this game has, like, the kind of system that is, like, possible to have, like, massive hidden tech.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's combo videos.
Yeah.
I want to help.
Oh, so you can throw them up in the air and grab them and do a backbreaker onto plating.
Yes. That's what I... If
that's amazing.
That does work. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's super strong.
See, look at our friend. He's all fucked up looking because his health is low.
That's... Oh, I got the knife somehow.
Willie, with
that's
your character...
So
hold up and hit Y with your character, Willie.
That's it.
Oh, weird. Because when I was playing as her before, I remember getting, like, an uppercut
That's
without...
That's
without
it's,
without
no, that, square,
it's in a combo.
No, but I was saying, I remember getting that without doing the combo.
Oh,
I don't know what I...
I got
to use
the knife for the first time.
I don't know what I was
Holy
inputting.
Shit!
What happened?
They all came off the side and all, like, stun-locked me in there.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Yeah, see the same thing happened to you!
Ooh. Oh, fuck.
It's getting a bit intense.
It's getting a little intense. Shit, is it just me?
Did you resurrect anybody?
No, I'm alive.
No. You're
super low.
But the NPC's down.
I know, but like...
If you can get to anybody.
Yeah, I'm dead.
This new group is super tough.
All right, that got real.
Wait, hold on. An enemy with his brain spun on the ground will never convulse.
If you're short on necro, better avoid head crush. He's like my head crush.
And look at the normal cap
okay,
in the back.
Okay, see, it's pretty lenient. It gave us all our health back full. Necro.
Yeah.
People in the back just chewing, having no problem.
Well, because they're like way up. This is Russia.
That's what happens.
That's what happens.
Like when that asteroid or that crazy meteor flew over.
Over the car camera, yeah.
Yeah, and everyone saw it. And then like the guy that got a piece of the actual meteor sold it for a ton of vodka.
What the fuck ever, man.
For real.
Okay, so I figured out the trick. Oh, I accidentally, yeah, I healed our friend there. But I figured out the trick with the head crush thing because of that. You see that we're getting a lot more guys convulsing now?
Yeah.
It's because all of us want to do the flashiest kill possible.
And yeah. Not,
and we're exploding every
okay,
person's
we got
head.
Farther than we did before.
Yeah. He healed
snagged
up.
Snagged a keyring off one of those stupid guards.
So, the, you just have infinite lives, though? Or?
I have no idea.
The charge attack kills them way faster.
Wait, no shit.
But it leaves them unable
Cold
to,
red.
Yes. To get health from
Cold
same,
red.
Same for the fatality.
Electrical system malfunction. More guards are coming.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
All the guards are gonna swarm the place.
Pick up a stick.
Every man for himself.
Oh no.
And now the Hotline Miami back. Music starts.
Yeah, a little bit, huh?
And so the riots
Look at this
are going.
Shithole.
So the screen constantly scrolls,
it's constantly
so you don't
scrolling.
Have to fight. You
okay.
can fight a little this bit is, and just get
this
ahead.
This is like the fucking Devil's Third level.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, the first level of Devil's Third is this.
Fuck.
Oof. Music gets all kind of screwed up, too. Toilets. There's toilets in here as weapons.
There's a new enemy type.
Oh, yeah?
This guy with the red shirt? Oh, there he's gone.
He okay. looks like classic Lo Wang. Chairs.
Oh!
Chairs.
Oh, God damn it. Thank you.
This is awesome.
Oh, wait. This is... Okay, yeah. So, if you don't have any necro in your thing... Then you exchange health to bring someone back.
Yeah.
Oh shit! You can when a guy is convulsing on the
You can do
just,
toilet fatalities.
Yeah, you can do toilet fatalities.
That's good.
Oh, they're comboing me!
Oh shit! It's getting too much.
Use your charge ups. Your charge ups hit guys really hard. Like that.
Yeah.
Motherfucker.
Break. Oof.
Back.
Everyone said that once. I said it, then yeah. Liam said it. It's just the
it's
first
exactly
thing you think
is.
Of.
Alright, there we go.
And the health is... this. I really like the
health system.
The health
system is kind of neat. At first I was
of,
like...
Instead of street meat.
Yeah.
At first I was like, I don't know about it, but then I'm like, it's...
Fuck!
You know.
It feels so good to hit people with these items.
Toilet paper.
Look what you do when you stand still.
Yeah.
You just freak out.
How do you kill someone with toilet paper?
Very carefully.
Do you ever see Alien 1?
Have you ever gone to prison?
Right, of course.
Like
visiting room. Hey, Liam.
Yeah?
Toss somebody over this
way.
I should
try that.
All right.
It's a bit low. Hang
okay,
on, wait till he gets
up.
Be a bit closer.
Oh, really?
That's what I was saying before. It's really narrow, the amount of space you have to do that.
Line up behind me. Line up behind me.
Oh, look!
Or don't.
Oh, whoa! The chair turned into a shank!
Yeah.
It turned into a chair leg.
Boris needs help.
Yeah,
Ballet.
I know. Gonna give it to myself.
Oh!
He's twitching. Get him.
Yeah. Yeah.
Get him.
I'm pressing the button.
You should get two pips.
I think so. Just, yeah.
What a good mechanic. And it's really cool thematically.
It works with every, yeah, man.
Because remember Russia had that obsession with that drug crocodile, which was just...
Crocodile.
Which was just, like, bleach. You have a taser.
I
still
have a
good.
Taser.
A lot of people say crocodile.
Oh my
really
god, look
bad.
What happens to them when they get tased for too long.
Nice, they
burn
up.
They
just
burn
explode
up a little bit.
Into blood.
But they don't die, he got back up
How
with
do you
all
know
the blood.
When to stop punching them on the ground so that you
I
get a
don't
twitch?
Know.
That's the problem.
I punched the guy once and it happened.
Oh, I healed you guys, okay.
Yeah, so that's a mechanic that even we had friendly fire off, it stops animations though. Healing a guy even if he's got a little bit of low on health.
Yeah. Love that.
That's good.
That's
you're in the
solid.
Middle of doing this big sick throw, just like no. The The damage on a guy when they have the when you have a kill weapon on there and you're fighting them on the ground is so disgusting. It's way overkill. Taser.
I thought those were sunglasses for a second.
Taser.
Alright, I think there's like one more area, then we have the second boss. Who I haven't been able to beat in single player.
Taser's mean, bro.
Don't tase me, bro.
Please. No, in Russia it's standard, but... Toilet paper, yeah, advantage!
Well, I have no idea when to stop punching them.
It's unclear.
It's very unclear.
Alright, set up. Aw, oh, damn it. I didn't know there was a weapon there. Fuck it.
And your dash is so quick when you're in Berserker mode.
Are you both doing sick kill moves?
No, I was just doing a cool throw. My character's down throw is fun.
Oh, yeah,
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 down
just
throw
the throwing
well.
The guy to the ground.
Could you imagine, like, you're bleeding out,
and just a bunch of hobos come
just
up
start
guys are
pulling
yeah.
their food.
Do you notice that Boris injects it straight into the side of his head?
Yeah, it's crazy.
Guns.
Well, it just said he's the maniac of the bunch.
You know him well.
Oh, my head.
He's finally back to kick
is
some
Is that
Boris.
The goddamn heart of evil?
Yes. It feed us a god.
Bleh.
What the hell's happening?
These visions.
Fucking kind of creature.
Okay.
So this boss, I haven't been able to beat in single player because he has
we
body
have
armor.
Ammo?
I don't think we do.
Yeah. So don't worry about
You'll
that. Vomiting.
See this guy. He has body armor.
Vomiting
you have to knock it off.
Pigs, eh?
Everyday occurrence for us.
Mangy dogs.
A hobo camp.
You know about that? Or kidnapping the lab? All this shit?
Not
by
choice.
Chop your balls off and be done with it.
My prisoners. You fucked up my prisoners.
I know how to discourage them from pulling this prison break. Bullshit! What are they, damn it? Who's buying this? I'm not exactly in the position to demand the answers, little pops.
I enjoy that there's synchronized Russian vomiting in this game.
Yeah. Go on, children.
It's actually a really...
So, like, be careful, because that guy also shoots at you, and you take a lot of damage
okay,
from
gunshots.
Okay,
you gotta be
shots.
In his line.
Whoa!
You just shoot guys' heads off.
Whoa!
That's real.
Brutal!
Yes, you do take a lot of damage. You do.
And those laser sights, there's only one in single player, so there's one for each of us.
Right. Also, we...
No, there's only... Oh, yeah, there are four, shit.
What the fuck is hitting me?
Bullets. Gunshots from the bad guy.
But he wasn't online with me.
Yeah, he's pretty wide.
It's pretty wide. Oh, by the way, if you dash by holding up and down, you kind of line dash up and down.
Yeah. Well, you don't even have to hold up none. You can double tap.
Thanks, bro.
We're all dead.
Give me a little... Just a little bit. Oh my god! Just a little bit.
Oh, jeez, I died.
Oh, now I'm dead. We're all managing
the boss is full of holes, though.
Yeah, could have shot him a bunch.
That's awesome.
That's it.
Boris is left. No, I'm left.
No, you're,
oh,
you're
we
still
get up.
Alive. Yeah.
We gotta get out
That's
of here.
To shove off.
Oh.
Yo, those costumes are amazing!
It's the same one on everybody. It's the hat and cape,
yeah.
Basically.
It's cool.
So there's always
nice.
A loser and always a winner.
Yeah.
Do you want to try one more level, or are we good? Because I've never seen the
I
next level.
I just
want to
see what the next level is.
Okay.
The prison yard. Oh,
that's the arena that we just
not,
unlocked.
Oh,
that's
right,
the arena we just
So apparently by doing arenas, you unlock the other mixtures of drugs.
Okay,
For different buffs.
One whole package of drugs.
I hope we make it to Zangief stage.
Every stage
That's
is Zangief stage.
Back to
the
source.
So you go back to the prison yard, actually. Or your gypsy yard.
Oh, and it's all wrecked.
That's a Warhammer 40k
But
thing.
Everyone's
That's
fucked up
That's a Gears of War
dead.
Logo.
It's Shit, it's been actually. Ages. Spare a smoke. Dude, instead of begging, tell us
what
went down.
The whole place got wrecked.
Oh,
that's
ancient
history. Drugs, man. Drugs.
Skinhead
chicks. A whole bunch of them came, took out. They started passing out necro.
She's on the IV,
Great.
Man.
Yeah.
Or something.
Oh, sure, you lads trying, but, you know, it's really tough. You have to go
to
the train station.
Gives me a horrible headache.
All right, we'll look around.
Thanks, bro.
No!
Yeah.
Creatures gets
it's
bigger.
Bigger.
Ooh.
Oh, no, it came out of its husk.
Oh, the skin.
It hatched.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Bleh. Yeah, there you go. Don't worry about that. It's like tea time in Russia.
Yeah, exactly.
Every
day. The creatures in your nightmares, that's tea time doggos!
Oh, dogs!
Get that pupper.
Oh, you kill those dogs hard.
Fuck them up. There you go.
What the...
No animals were harmed.
Telephone pole? Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Wow, that's cool.
It's like a siesta every day at 3 o'clock. Everyone in Russia just vomits.
He kills a dog.
Yeah. Only killing dogs does it solve the pain.
I can't get goop from this guy. Oh, I'm full. That's why. Die, monster.
Oh, that's Jesus a really good Christ. Shot of it.
Their whole rib cage explodes out of their body.
Yeah. It does.
Dude, this is a spiritual successor to Bloodlust Software.
All right, set him up. Toss him back. Oh, the doggo.
The dog stopped it. The dog's like, no stick, Russian goblins.
Did you see that?
Fuck you.
Dude, that was an air combo. Oh, my God.
Look at this stupid shit.
Yeah.
We in the streets play a get your mail.
Yeah.
What you up to?
So we're playing baseball with these guys and we see a car. We see a car coming and we're like, car.
This squad great. Is unstoppable.
That's fucking great.
Just keep it all held up. Just keep it all held up like this.
Holy shit, bastards.
We all hold them at different angles.
That tough guy. Ladies, shut your traps.
Bradfa wants to congratulate
job
you.
Job well done. Yeah, the
use
boss.
The gym.
Yeah, but what do you do when you see four guys walking around. Up
be
to you with
be aware a few jackasses
poles.
Are expected to show up.
You want them alive. You run into them, bring them straight
in,
to
in
us.
In single player, he says there's going to be one jackass.
Yeah. You fuckers are getting in our camp, huh?
Ah, speak of the devil. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Crappy little goons, you suck.
Fuck you, you lapdog.
Oh,
you hear that?
Fuck shit.
You.
World star!
Gypsy comedians. What an asshole.
The Mad Gear right. Gang!
Get all beefed up!
Oh, jeez.
Beef him. Oh, no, get off me.
Get your stick back.
You
get
can't
your
hold
stick back.
Me.
You can't
oh,
hold
me
down.
They took my stick.
I got to keep on moving.
Oh, they're comboing me.
Alright.
Oh,
don't
shit,
drop I'll... your sticks. Shit.
Nice.
Do we all get that buff when one of us uses it?
No.
When one of us uses it, the other one goes, "No, I want it," and then they use the berserker as well.
Oh, that's how that happens. Huh?
Ah, fuck! I was about to harvest that guy.
Damn.
I was about to harvest moon this dude, but.
Oh, you can. You can. Okay. You can do the head crush while standing.
Yeah. No. When you hold a guy, when you grab a guy, then hold X. You,
it
like,
just
do
goes
the head
into
smash.
It forever.
Yeah. Oh, I'm dead.
Nice.
The one problem with the slowdown is it does screw other players up there in the middle of, like, anything, really. Combos or whatever.
I tried. It didn't work there. Hold on.
Oh, come on.
Oh, you're back. Okay.
Gotta juice him.
Okay, no,
so
he's
square,
dead.
Square, sorry, XXY, that does a regular combo, right?
I think so.
Okay.
There you go.
Oh, delicious.
Attaboy.
This is shining. Weapons!
Chair.
Oh god, I want a golf club.
Champagne.
I got a crowbar.
I want a nunchuck.
Let's be real, it's vodka.
Want more variety? Unlock
yeah,
more drugs.
Champagne?
I need necro!
I need some champagne.
Out of my way.
Open the fucking door!
Shambagging.
Boss people around, huh?
Got no time for this shit. Get back in line,
get
you
behind,
junkies.
No, no, get behind the line. That's the line of blood
yeah.
that like, corpse was.
This
fucking line.
Okay.
Oh, the glass broke and now it's a shank!
Now I'm behind the line.
Same thing as a chair.
Get behind the line.
Yeah, now we're peaceful. Now they can go on winning.
Yeah,
I think
now
we gotta
we're not gonna
break down the thing.
Car.
Car. That car sprite's great.
Oh, my car!
Or God. Yes?
Yes? Start to skip. Yeah,
okay.
Skip, whatever.
Boris, get over here. Get the fuck over here. Get over here.
I'm over here.
Oh, shit.
There you go.
Does that guy have a gun?
I don't.
Yes, he does.
He does?
Now I have a gun.
Now the gun is good.
That gun is John
Tron. I can't grab anyone.
Yeah, John Tron's just turns into a Megatron-style gun.
Made out of birds?
And just shoots a bunch of cereal out.
Oh, I got shot.
Ouch.
Okay.
Yeah, guns are super...
Twitch, damn it, Twitch.
You guys want to call it here?
I guess when we die.
As soon as
jeez,
we get
that
past...
That gun is mean!
Because it just shoots heads clean off. Yeah, I guess they do have limited ammo. You never know what it is.
Oh, wow. He got
take from the twitching.
and give to the other twitching.
And give to the other twitching. There we go.
It's so fucking...
Oh, there's a little tire iron. Fuck. Oh, he's got a chair.
Toss them into the middle.
Yeah.
Oh, we did it! You see that, Liam?
Yeah.
Cool. Oh my god, that's how it is. Okay, so you just walk over the body.
And that's how it be.
And you hold X, and that's what happened. That's how it works. You get the braining by just standing over.
Vlad was a born leader, but no one cares because he doesn't fight and punch good.
But he's a pacifist, though.
Oh, wow.
No. Hey, how'd you get in here?
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, that thick New York accent. Shoot up some necro, little potty.
The sores of the piss, man. Oh, that's gross.
Man, I passed by her in Verdun.
I remember her.
She's the mayor.
It wasn't great. It wasn't great.
Okay, there's an oil drum. Oil drum advantage.
Reminds me of a friend of mine telling me about the town prostitute, Tammy Faye.
Uh-oh.
She carries
her. Guys are dancing.
To quote my friend, she used to carry around the golf clubs because the dogs would get at her.
Oh no. Okay, what's this green state?
You're all gooped up.
Green state, I think you're like slightly poisoned, maybe? I don't know.
Overgoop.
I feel like
Overgoop.
I feel like
Overgoop.
People people who made this game went to like a seminar or wrote a course on the metrics of screen shake and why it makes your game feel good. Because the screen shake is perfect.
Juice, man. You gotta juice it.
You and your juice. Oh, they're cutting me with their dirty knives!
They're so dirty!
Oh, God. Prostitute knives? Yeah. Drug addict ones, too.
You don't know where those knives have been.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, I'm dead.
Ugh. Oh, shit! Someone threw a syringe at me. That's what it is, to make you poison. And now I got poison.
Can Wooly fight out? Can Matt fight out?
They can do it. They're strong.
Where's Matt at? Oh, he's over there on the right. All right,
oh,
I'm back
no.
up.
I saved you.
Thank you.
Save me when I die.
Oh, I'm trying to help. I missed where Liam was at. I was above him. Okay, here. Oh, the goo is gone.
There we go.
Oh, I need it. Need it. I just need one pip.
Give me.
I got, I just need one more shot, Doc.
I just need a shot. Exactly.
I just give
I'm
me some.
No you, no me.
What?
Oh!
What the fuck?
We're all dead.
What is this? What is this god amongst men? Is this Gil?
It's Gunman.
The ultimate beat-em-up villain.
Holy
guy
shit.
With rifle.
And now it's burning over here. Dude.
No, that's the end.
That guy's
that's
really strong.
Holy God shit, damn. Mother Russia bleeds. Good stuff.
Good stuff.
Das Vidanya.
Mother Russia's hemorrhaging. Hey-ya! Beat up!